Okay, what's going on right now is I just saw the news. I talked to Jennifer earlier today, and apparently somebody done faked an album called I Admit It and put it out there as if it was me putting it out. And I'm not putting out any albums. I haven't put out any albums. Don't, you know, I'm not even having any interest in putting out any albums because my only focus is the appeal and everything else. But it seems like somebody wants this album out to mess with the appeal, because why would I put an album out called I Admit It? Okay, so that's right there. That makes no damn sense. So I just want people to know, and Jennifer, let people know, and whoever, let them know that that's not my album. I wouldn't even put an album out right now while I'm dealing with all of this stuff anyway. Okay, and I hope people recognize my voice and know that. Okay, so yeah, that, you know, and I wish they had found out who did it and who's putting it out there, because they also, on top of that, they're probably making money off of it. And it's just messed up. And then it happens to come at the time I'm working on my appeal that an album comes out that's supposed to be for me called I Admit It. It's just really fucked up. It just really is. And if, you know, standing here looking in the mirror, saying damn to myself, I should have known the day would come, she would find somebody else, and all the things I took her through. So, this is me. This is my voice, and I would never put an album out right now. And I definitely ain't finna put a damn album out called I Admit It.